As the Bible reminds us in the book of Corinthians, love is patient. Love is kind. Love is a beautiful thing, somebody said. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It always protects. It always trusts. It always hopes. It always perseveres. Love never fails.
I remember when we first started dating, it wasn't official. We were walking in the parking lot over by Eagle Rock, and we got off the car and we started walking, and she said something that was very, very funny. And I remember I began to laugh, and just naturally the words came out, "I love you." And I remember stopping in my tracks after I had said that because I was worried she heard. Because in my mind, I thought, wow, this is too early to say something like that in a relationship. But she never heard me say it until later on. And just realizing that the words just came out so naturally, I knew right then and there that she was the one for me.
"I love you" is what we told each other for the first time on July 31st, 2015. We did not know then what those words would entail. Yet here we are through it all. I can confidently say that I grow more in love with you every single day. In the past 8 years, we have been in the hands of God, who is constantly working on us individually and within our relationship to be who He wants us to be for each other and His kingdom.
Arjen, Sarah, we're finally here. I always dreamed about this day, but never thought it could become a reality. I count myself blessed because not everyone can say they've known the love of their life since they were 5 years old. In Ephesians, it says, "Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it." As I look at the life of Christ, I see someone who didn't look at the defects, the flaws, the blemishes, but I see someone who saw nothing but his bride, the church, and he gave everything for his bride with no limitations. Arjen, Sarah, DeGia, I vow to give all of myself without restraint.
And I'm so thankful for your perseverance, guidance, kindness, commitment, and patience. You've always made me feel so beautiful, loved, accepted. You know how much promises mean to me, so here are my promises to you. I promise to stand by you and support you through it all. I promise to honor you, respect you, pray for you, and for our new family. And I promise to love you with my words and with my actions, through God, because it is through God that we are even able to stand here today and get married. You're my best friend, and I'm so excited to do life with you. I love you.
Without Christ, we could do nothing. But through Christ, we could do all things together. So I thank God today for bringing you and I together to represent and reflect who God is. He is one. And after this day, you and I shall be one. And there is nothing more beautiful and godly than two people coming together who vow to be one. I love you. and I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.